Hi everybody, this is Mary for Stampin' Camp with Mary and Mary's Stampin' Happenings. And today is Simple Stamping Day. And I want to show you a fast, quick card for Halloween because as we know, we sometimes forget to make our Halloween cards early. So if you need some fast and quick cards for Halloween, for that special teacher, maybe for all those kids in your classrooms or your kids' classroom, this is a quick and fast way. Now you can even, at the end I'll show you how you can step it up a little, but this is a quick and easy card. What we're going to be using is we're going to be using Spooktacular Bash. We're going to be using Memento Black, and we're going to be using a note card, a Whisper White note card. And so all we're going to do is we're going to ink up the stamp that, a little crooked, and ink that up, stamp that, and there you go. Now to let's put something on the back of this. Don't want a naked card. There we go. So we've got a card and an envelope. And now to, you may want to color this in, put googly eyes in here, or you may even want to put some of the Monster Bash enamel shapes on there just to step it up just a bit, or just leave it as it is. You can put the saying on the inside if you want. But those are quick, easy, super fun cards to make. These your kids could even make for Halloween. So, happy stamping. Thanks for visiting. Oh, don't forget to follow me on YouTube. And all the information to purchase is down below. Thanks for visiting and happy stamping. Bye-bye.